up y'all, it's Tika. Once again, I'm back with another freaking video, and as you can tell, I got a new hairstyle. I don't know if y'all like it, but whatever. But anyway, today I came back with some hibachi. It's kind of like, you know, the people that cook in front of you, and you get chicken, you get steak, you can get chicken or steak, shrimp or chicken, blase. So today I have chicken and shrimp, broccoli's in there. I have the fried rice that comes with it, and I had another order of white rice. Then I added another order of the hibachi noodles, and I got extra chicken. I got extra chicken and extra shrimp, and then I also it comes with a salad, and I got a salad. For my drink, y'all know I only drink water, so my Deer Park is always on hand. I got two of them just in case I get a little thirsty, because I haven't really been drinking that much water today. Okay, anyway, so pretty much in this video, we're going to be talking about my vacation, because like I told y'all before, when I made my Popeyes video, I think it was maybe like a week before I left for week or 2 weeks before I left for Jamaica, and I just got back from Jamaica this Sunday, so it's only been a few days. This Wednesday right now is the day that I went to Jamaica, so it's been a week since I've been in Jamaica, so I'm kind of sad, but vacations do come to an end at one point. You can't be on vacation forever. Stuff has to get done. You have to get back into reality, which sucks. Okay, but let's eat. All right, so pretty much, that's good. I'm gonna eat this. Try a piece of chicken. This is so banging. I wish y'all could see. Well, y'all can see. Y'all see how mounted up that plate is? It's just so good. And it has that yum yum sauce on it. Bomb. But anyway, so let's see. So yeah, I went on vacation last Wednesday to Jamaica. Specifically, I went to Montego Bay. Me and my mom did. We went there for a vacation. It was 5 days and 4 nights. So we went there, and I actually had a really good time. But I will say that the men are very aggressive, and they don't take no for an answer. I'm gonna get more into that. But y'all let me know down in the comments if y'all want a story time about Jamaica, because I feel like I really want to focus on the food in this video, because it's too good to just, I can't talk a lot with this kind of food in my face, because I'm really hungry. I haven't ate all day, and the last time I ate was probably yesterday, and I had Domino's pizza, a medium, and some cinnamon sticks, and that was at like 3. That's the last time I ate, so. But let me know in the comments if y'all want to know about story time about Jamaica, about the whole trip, so I can make a video primarily focused on that trip only. So we're gonna focus on the food and this salad that they gave me. This little pathetic salad, it ain't got nothing in it, no croutons, no nothing. It's just lettuce with carrot strands in it. Anyway, but yeah, all together this cost me $41. But when, oh, y'all see my chicken? Y'all, I'm gonna eat all of this. Every little piece. Because I'm starving. And when we were on vacation, my dog, he was at like a house sitting place for like dogs and stuff, so he was going on vacation too, and he just got back yesterday, so I got back before him. He probably right beside me right now. He laying down. He mad. But Yeah, so. But this is really good. And I got this hair primarily for my trip. My sister did my hair. And it was something real quick and easy. And I got blue. I don't know if y'all can see, but y'all can see it. I got blue feed-ins. Something different because everybody always gets black and I wanted to be different. And trust me, when I went to Jamaica with these blue braids, I stood out. But like I said, let me know if y'all want a video about that trip, because I'll tell y'all everything from day one to day five, the day last day, exactly what happened. Because y'all, it's some crazy stuff that happened on that trip. Real crazy. I can't really get into it right now because I'm enjoying this food, but if y'all want story time about that trip, leave it in the comments. But yeah, so today was my first day back at work. And as soon as I walked in the door, the manager, I'm sorry y'all, this table is clean. But as soon as I walked in the door, the manager was like, "Are you know I missed you? I missed you so much." Everybody like, "Oh, I missed you. I'm so glad to see you," because y'all, I was on vacation for last Monday was my last day working, so I was off for 8 days. On vacation for 8 days, and I needed it. And everybody was like, "Why you go for that long?" Everybody needs to get themselves together. Everybody needs a vacation. Everybody does. It don't matter if it's 1 day, 2 days, 3, 12 days. Everybody needs a break from reality sometimes. Everybody needs a break. Everybody needs to get their thoughts together and regroup so they can get prepared for what's about to come. Because before I left for my trip, that job was getting on my freaking nerves really bad. And every day I kept saying, "All right, only 2 weeks, only 1 week." Like, if y'all knew what I went through at my job, y'all be like, "I don't know how you do it." Like, today, I was working by myself all day. I didn't have no help from no one. And it was three managers there. No help from anyone. Mind you, if it was somebody else there, they would have been there the whole time helping them. But since it's me, she got it. She don't need no help. That's why I would be looking for a new job all summer. Because I can't stay there no more. I need something different. Going on that vacation really showed me that I am not meant to be a 9-to-5 type of girl. It ain't for me. It's not for me. Oh, sonny. I'm not about that life. I don't like being put on a high pedestal compared to other people. I don't like being held to a certain standard that other people aren't held to. It ain't fair. Like, if you want me to do this a certain way, he or she should be doing it a certain way too. You should not letting them get by. And especially when they don't do a good job. You know, you did a crappy job, and I'm going to reward you with pizza. Right? Who does that? That's what they do at my job. You can mess up an order or do something, and they'll be like, "Oh, I want pizza." And then, like, they get pizza. Why are they getting pizza? Mind you, I'm breaking my neck and my back, and I don't get nothing but a thank you. You can shove that right up your culo. And if you, anybody that speaks Spanish, know what culo means, you can shove that right up your up your butt. telling me thank you or trying to kiss my butt, I don't like that. Just stay away from me. Y'all see that sting? I don't know if y'all can see it. It's steaming. My pile is going down a little. This is good. One of the best hibachi I ever had in my life. Well, at least where I live at. Not in my life. And they gave me some type of sauce for my salad, but I use ranch in my house. You can never go wrong with ranch. I'm sorry when I eat that I get up close to the camera because I can't help it. I'm sorry, y'all. I don't want to get copyrighted, so I gotta turn this TV down. There we go. For this video. Because no one knows. Y'all know how YouTube is. Anyway. I'm sorry. My food is real good. I don't talk. Y'all. It's so bad. The reason why I don't wear braids is because look at my forehead. My forehead is humongous. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 head. But, I like my nails. Y'all see my nails? They're yellow. Y'all like? I got a little tan too. I don't know if y'all can tell. I got a little bit. My manager gonna tell me today, you got burnt. For one, I don't even like you, so you talking to me I got burnt, I will cuss you, slam out, and walk out this door. He was like, I'm just kidding, after. Excuse me. And you better be kidding, because I don't even fool with you like that. Alright. My cheeks are huge on my arm. wait until I get my camera, my little stand, and my little setup. Because where I'm at now, what I gotta go through to get y'all this kind of video, it sucks. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm eating it. This is exactly why I got two waters, because this one's already gone. I'm sorry, I'm not really talking, y'all. This food is just really good. I'm sorry, y'all. That was a piece of fat. I don't eat fat. When I'm at, like, chicken tacos and stuff, that's more fat. But when I make chicken tacos and stuff, I slice the meat up real small. And I get every last piece of fat off my taco, because when I eat my chicken tacos, I don't like tasting any fat. I don't like getting gristle. I don't like that. So, and my mom, she'll always be like, why are you taking forever? And why can't you just leave the fat on there? I don't want to eat it. Excuse me. Alright, so I'm trying to debate if I want to finish this video. I mean, finish this video or. I mean, finish eating this on the video or wait. Or eat some now and then eat the rest off camera. Look at the shrimp. Alright. So, I think I'm going to finish the rest off camera, because Black Ink Crew just came on and I want to eat my food and watch at the same time. So, like I was saying, if you guys want story time on Jamaica, a full story time about the first day to the last day to everything that happened, let me know in the comments. Let me know if you like my blue hair. This will be coming out shortly because it was only for vacation. Let me know if you like hibachi. Also, let me know what you guys want to see next from me, because you guys are not leaving comments. I need to know what y'all want to see. So, Let me know down below. Make sure to like this video, subscribe, turn on that post notification bell so you know when I post my videos, because I will be posting again this weekend, but you won't know when if you don't turn your post notifications. And like I said before, you can find me on Instagram, sweetdreams3, my Twitter, sweetdreams3, and my Snapchat is also sweetdreams3. So yes, thanks for eating with me. I will see you guys in the next video. All right, peace.